McKenzie in front of the net to bury it.